Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, find the probability that a leap year selected at random will contain 53 Sundays. First of all, let's see how do we find the probability for an event E, probability of E is equal to number of outcomes favorable to the event E upon total number of possible outcomes. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now let's see the solution. So, we have to find the probability that a leap year selected at random will contain 53 Sundays. First of all, we have a fact that in a leap year, there are 366 days. Now, 366 days means 52 weeks and 2 days, and we have to find the probability that this leap year will contain 53 Sundays. Now since we have 52 weeks in this leap year, so this would mean that a leap year has 52 Sundays, but we have to find the probability that it contains 53 Sundays. So of these 366 days, we have covered 52 weeks, that is 52 weeks contains 52 Sundays. Now we are left with these 2 days. Now the remaining 2 days can be Sunday and Monday, or Monday and Tuesday, or Tuesday and Wednesday. Or Wednesday and Thursday, or Thursday and Friday, or Friday and Saturday, or it can also be Saturday and Sunday. So clearly you can see that there are 7 elementary events associated with this experiment. So let's consider, let A be the event that a leap year has 53 Sundays. Now the event A, that a leap year has 53 Sundays, will happen if the last 2 days of the leap year are either Sunday and Monday or Saturday and Sunday. Thus we say, event A will happen if the last 2 days of the leap year are either Sunday and Monday, or Saturday and Sunday. Thus, favorable number of elementary events is equal to 2. So, out of these total 7 elementary events, 2 are the favorable elementary events. Thus, the probability of the event A, that is probability that the leap year has 53 Sundays, is equal to favorable number of elementary events, that is 2, upon the total number of elementary events, which is 7. So, probability of A is equal to 2 upon 7, or you can say the probability that a leap year selected at random will contain 53 Sundays is equal to 2 upon 7. So, this is the final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.